There aren't many men as lucky as me that have one as big as mine. I used it all in me life, and still it's doing fine. Sometimes I think to myself, it's going on to blink. But after careful scrutiny, it proved to be in the pink. I always treat it carefully, never leave it hanging about. And every time I use it, I remember to shake it out. And sometimes when I use it, and I hold it in the air, I instructed me wife to handle it with tender love and care. Oh, ain't it a beauty? I have used it proudly all me life.
All me life!
Oh, ain't it a beauty? And if you don't believe me, ask me wife. Danny O'Toole came over one day, he couldn't believe what he heard. Mine was bigger than his was, he didn't believe a word. I bet him a pound, I took him outside, I laid it on the street. He couldn't believe his eyes, it was nearly 100 feet. Last summer when I was out of work, to idle away the hours, I used it in the neighborhood, to water the neighbor's flowers. A wee girl said she needed it, could she use it for a week? And though abused daily, it never sprang a leak.
Oh, ain't it a beauty?
I have used it proudly all me life.
All me life!
Oh, ain't it a beauty? And if you don't believe me, ask me wife. I used it in the summertime, I used it in the fall. It's just around about springtime, I use it most of all. I used it in December, on a cold and wintry day. I wrote me name in a snowbank, a half a block away.
Oh, ain't it a beauty?
All the fellas envy my technique.
It's unique.
Oh, ain't it a beauty?
They get jealous every time they take a peek. I must admit it hasn't been used in 3 or 4 days or more, but it's hanging there and it's ready as it ever was before. And if the good Lord's willing, I'll be using it for years. It's the best length a garden hose was ever sold by Sears.
Oh, ain't it a beauty?